Welcome back to Affordable Luxury, where I show you the best and expensive luxuries. Today I've gotten one from a brand that I've got quite a few requests for, Versace. This item cost me $60 and shipping was free. I have to say, I was pretty underwhelmed by the whole unboxing experience of this. Ordered it from their website and it shipped from one of their boutiques. The packaging was just not luxury behavior. It was giving what you'd expect from a store at an outlet mall. It's just thrown in the box with some crinkled up paper. The item I got is a decorative gold tone ceramic Medusa dish. I think I'm gonna use it to put lip balms on.
Looking at me, I'm ready to go with you if you want me.
Sexy.
'Cause baby, there's no one that makes me smile.
Customize your necklace any way you want. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Yes, any word. Why sun necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute. Wear this one literally every single day.
Deja. We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways, more than 30 styles, and all of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. Surprise your loved ones or yourself with a truly unique gift. Link in the description. Sun necklace, personalized for you.
Unboxing my first Chanel.
Please don't be ugly. Please don't be ugly. Please. Please. Oh my God!
Let's unbox the Jimmy Choo Mugler Spiral Sock Ankle Boot. You'll get the aesthetics of Mugler and quality of Jimmy Choo. There's only one branded dust bag, but each shoe has its own muslin bag. Okay, let's get into the details. These are pull-on boots made of paneled lycra and stretch nylon tulle. Stretchy, but tight. There's a silicone trim that lines the inside of the top band to keep them up. The sheer spiral stretch combo covers the entire boot with a buffered leather sole and rubber Jimmy Choo injection at the toe with a 4-inch heel. The inside features logo ribbon branding true to each brand. And lined in goat leather.
What do you think?
Match with my toes. Ayo, Bia. I just bent the block. Well, these bitches wanna be ya. Probably 'cause my waist gone, money long near. Well, I ain't swerving cars, long hair, don't Kia. In a twin seater, you Tamara was Tia.
Talking.
Welcome back to Affordable Luxury, where I show you the best cheap thrills of the luxury fashion industry. I'm so excited about today's find because I've been waiting on it for literally months. It's from Telfar, which is a Black-owned luxury brand. And if you haven't heard about them now, then I don't know where you've been. Their bags are released in drops by color and always sell out in minutes. I got their small shopping bag in tan, which costs $150. I got it through their bag security program, which allows you to pre-order any color and size you want, but you won't get it for about 3 months. I ordered it in October. It was promised by February, and I was so excited when it showed up early in January.
If you don't like me, that's fine. But, you know, watch your mouth.
Is it love or lust? I can't get enough. Don't ask why. Don't be shy. La la la.